Brother, Satan has caged you.
Yes.
Nothing is working. Like now I'm looking at you, I can't see anything. Yes. What is this?
It's my work case for 6 years.
For 6 years?
Yes.
You're under a cage.
Nothing is moving. Please set me free from this cage, man of God. That's why I'm here.
You're under a cage. 6 years?
Yes.
Nothing moving?
Yes.
It's a cage. Satan has caged you. That's you want to go back to work?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Where you work, do you wear uniform?
Yes. Huh? Yes, I'm a correctional officer. Not at prison. I'm a correctional officer.
Correctional officer?
Yes.
So you'll go back there.
Amen.
God bless you.
The man of God says to me, the devil has caged me. And I confirm it is true because I've been attending a work hearing for 6 years without any end. So today the man of God has set me free from that cage through the power of Jesus Christ.
And how was this affecting you?
I'm a family man. So as a family man, I also have children that I must put bread on the table. So that thing affected me very deeply so. But I'm happy today that God has seen me through and has delivered me, has set me free from this cage of the enemy. As the man of God says, it was the enemy. The one was causing this delay. But God has delivered me from those delays from this day onwards. As the man of God has said that from now on I'm going to back to my work. And the man of God prophesied that I'm wearing uniform. Yes, I confirm it that it is true. I'm wearing a uniform. I'm a correctional officer. I'm working for the DCS. Thank you.
And now that the man of God has prayed for you, what are you believing God for?
I believe, I have faith in God. That's why I've come here today. That today is going to be my day. So I believe God that from now on, I'm going to be fruitful in the land and also be fruitful in my ministry of work. Thank you.